I got a long way to go.
Okie dokie.
Today on Maker Nation Challenge, we're in Oklahoma City, where three local artists with indigenous roots will put their coppersmithing skills to the test.
Come on, baby.
Whose gorgeous Gorget will impress the judges?
Oh yeah, this is looking good.
While paying tribute to tradition?
Oh, this is gonna be primitive.
You must be a jeweler. Wait for the last moment.
Is that being a jeweler or being native?
I'm Ashley Adams, and this is Maker Nation Challenge. Today's challenge, to create a gorget inspired by Oklahoma City and by the maker's indigenous background in only 4 hours. The maker of the winning piece will receive $500 and the title of Maker Nation Champion.